বংশী বিভূষিত করাত নবনীরদাবাত পীতাম্বরাদরুণ বিম্বফলাধরোষ্ঠা পূর্ণেন্দু সুন্দর মুখাদরবিন্দনাভাত কৃষ্ণাত পরম কিমপি তত্ত্বমহম ন জানে কৃষ্ণাত পরম কিমপি তত্ত্বমহম ন জানে বংশী বিভূষিত করাত নবনীরদাবাত পীতাম্বরাদরুণ বিম্বফলাধরোষ্ঠা পূর্ণেন্দু সুন্দর মুখাদরবিন্দনাভাত কৃষ্ণাত পরম কিমপি তত্ত্বমহম ন জানে কৃষ্ণাত পরম কিমপি তত্ত্বমহম ন জানে গৌড়ীয় গোষ্ঠীপতি শ্রীশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাঠল অগাসুর বকাসুর পুতনা দে ওয়ান্টেড টু প্রুভ দ্যাট উই হ্যাভ ইন্টিমেসি উইথ কৃষ্ণ গৌড়ীয় গোষ্ঠীপতি ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাঠ্য হল অগাসুর বকাসুর পুতনা দে অল ওয়ান্টেড টু পুট ফার্স্ট হ্যান্ড দ্যাট উই হ্যাভ ইন্টিমেসি উইথ ভগবান শ্রীকৃষ্ণ ভেরি মাচ ইন্টিমেসি উই আর নিয়ার অ্যান্ড ডিয়ার ওয়ান বা আফটার দ্যাট বাই দেয়ার অ্যাক্টিভিটিস ইট ওয়াজ প্রুভড দ্যাট দে আর মায়াবাদী দে আর ডেমন আলটিমেটলি দে আর অ্যাক্টিভিটি ওপেন বিফোর আস দে আর ফিচার অ্যাকচুয়াল ফিচার দে আর হার্ট দে আর অ্যাকচুয়ালি ডেমন দে আর নট অ্যাকচুয়ালি ডিভোটি দে আর নট কৃষ্ণ দে আর নট ডিভোটি অফ কৃষ্ণ দে ওয়ান্টেড টু কিল কৃষ্ণ দে অ্যাকচুয়ালি মায়াবাদী Those who are Mayavadi or so-called devotee, having some Mayavad conception inside heart, they can never get bhakti. That's why Prabhupada wanted to speak many times that we are actually more or less, Prabhupada wanted to speak very harsh, more or less what to speak more, more or less we are all little bit mayavadi why what do you mean we are mayavadi yes more or less we are touched with mayavadi siddhanta vichar why but never mind you will have to hear about that absolute truth what do you mean by mayavadi today is the parishishta of janmashtami harikatha you must be very careful So, actually point is that, Prabhupada asking, what do you mean by Mayavadi? Why you become very sorry to hear this word? If you are on a neutral platform, try to think, what do you mean by Mayavadi? Mayavadi means, you have no strong belief about Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. That is the main objective of Mayavadi. That is the key point. That they cannot have 100% belief in Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan. That is the main problem. And maybe those who are open Mayavadi, you can remember Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, Ved mukhe Mayavad bodho ke odhik. You must learn Bengali, you can understand. Ved mukhe Mayavad bodho ke odhik. We are keeping Ved in front. Really, you see, we are following Ved. But inside, totally they are against Supreme Lord. There's Mahaprabhu speaking, it is more dangerous than open Buddhist, those who never obey. Mahaprabhu speaking this way. Ved mukhe mayavad bodh ke odhik. I can speak that I am going to, I can show, exhibit that I am going to follow. But actually inside heart, I am not following. Better if he can get information that he is Mayavadi, I can keep myself safe-sight, but I cannot know. Because Ved is there, they are going to explain Veda, this, that. And Buddhist, okay, openly we say, no, we cannot go and see Buddhist. We cannot, this is okay. What Prabhupada wanted to speak, at the last time before going away from this material world, Prabhupada speaking, to do actual Hari Bhajan, to be a perfect devotee, to engage you in perfect Hari Bhajan, to engage you in perfect Hari Bhajan, I was bound to speak very heavy. I know you are so, you all very sorry for that. We are very feeling hard for that. But what to do? Today or tomorrow, maybe after I gone from this material world, they can realize that I was speaking about that absolute truth. I cannot cheat them. To all devotees, those who took shelter unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada, Prabhupada used to cry and speak. You all promise me that you can do Hari Bhajan. That's why I give you Harinam and Diksha. Be careful. You promise me in front of me your commitment that you can do Hari Bhajan. Now you are going to cheat me. It is not good. Where I can go? You are going to cheat me now. It's not good. You will have to promise that you can do Hari Bhajan. Now point is that Agasur, Bagasur, Putana, they all you see, first and you see, one by one, if you go through the Leela, you can understand. Putana came in the form of almost mother, with full affection. But ultimately, what he discovered? Oh my God, Sri Rakshasi. No. She is not at all like fostering mother. She is actually Rudirasana. And about, you know, Agasur, Bagasur also. Papa speaking the first hand. This way, we in the form of nice devotee, sometimes having some negative conception inside our heart, having no belief for Guru Vaishnava, sometimes having 50% belief, sometimes having 70% belief, or maybe 80%, maybe 90%. Maybe 99%, but still that 1% is very dangerous. What Prabhupada wants is very scientific. Prabhupada says, you are not going to believe 100%. That's why maybe 1% you disbelieve me. That is also dangerous. That's why Prabhupada told what to speak more. We are a little bit more or less, we are all contaminated with Mayavad Siddhanta. Mayavadis, what is their defect? They never believe Bhagavan Sri Krishna, they never visit the transcendental feature of Krishna. They never want to confess that material jagat, this material world came from the Supreme Lord. There is so much conversation between Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and, you know, Sarvam Bhattacharya and Prabodhananda, Prakasananda Saraswati, so many. Who is going to pay attention? Is the arrangement of Maya. We cannot pay attention. We have other engagement. So actually, those who are Mayavadi, first point Prabhupada is saying, Janmashtami day, what do you mean by Janmashtami? The Ashtami when Krishna came here in this material world. As a son of Jasodhanandan, as a Nandanandan, or as Vasudev Nandan. But first, I forget to speak you that day. Janmashtami, Vrata, Janmashtami, Tithi, you must observe how you can celebrate. Not only balloon and some festoon you can put, not that. That day I told you, you will have to celebrate Janmashtami in such a way so that today you can discover Krishna appear inside my heart. Bal Gopal. That is called actual Janmashtami Tithi. And at the same time, Janmashtami means Krishna appeared in this material world. And in this material world, perhaps you know, or maybe you don't know, is called Janmo Jayanti. You know Jayanti? Keshav Goswami used to explain this why. Everybody is saying, today is Krishna Janmo Jayanti. Today is Rabindra Jayanti Jayanti. Are you? Today is this, Prabhupada speaking, Keshav Goswami, we cannot apply this Jayanti word. for anybody else. This Jayanti word we can only apply for Janmashtami, not for anybody. Ramayana, Mahabharata, Bhagavatam is called Joy Grantho, Joy. Why? Narayana Namaskita Naranjaiva Narottama Devim Saraswatim Vyasam Tato Jayam Udirayat. Jaya means I can get victory over this material world. I can go away cutting Maya very safely. If I take shelter of Bhagavatam, Ramayana, topmost Bhagavatam. That is why we say it is all Joy Grantho. That is called Joy Grantho. Money, if I take shelter of that Grantha book, be sure if I heart from heart, then I can cut Maya by the mercy of that Grantha, Krishna, and go away. Ramayana, Mahabharata, this all Bhagavatam is called Joy Grantho. Because you can go away cutting this Maya very easily. Provided you are sincere. Now actually, this Jayanti word is only applicable for Krishna Janmo Ashtami, Janmo Jayanti. We cannot apply this word for Rabindranath Tagore. We cannot use this for any material and materially famous people. Vidyasagar, no, we cannot do it. Only applicable for Krishna. Because you should know the inner meaning. Because most of the people, they are ignorant, they don't know. Even if I ask somebody, why you keep the name of your daughter Savita? Oh, Mara Savita is very nice. And Savita, you know, what is the meaning of Savita? But we know. Savita is actually feminine gender. Masculine gender, not feminine gender. Savita means sun god. They think is akaranta sabda, lata, itadil, akaranta sabda. They think it is actually feminine, not that. They make mistake. A daughter, there is a Savita. Actually, Savita is actually masculine gender. Actually, they actually sun god. Follow? They don't know. That's why we'll have to explain this point. Now, actually, point is that Prabhupada speaking first. That what is the procedure to celebrate Janmashtami Tithi? We don't know. And I couldn't get enough time. Maybe I was discussing 2 hours, 40 minutes. But still, that time was very limited. I couldn't explain. Actually, Prabhupada speaking, we must celebrate Janmashtami Tithi under the guidance of Ananta Vasudev. What do you mean? What do you mean by Ananta Vasudev? First of all, you can remember, I told, Krishna first came into the heart of Vasudevji Maharaj. Vasudev is full topmost. Shuddha Sattik, Hridi Sattva Jaleva Aram Saddhate Sarasamata, Hridi Sattva Jal, this heart. And only that heart can be called Vasudev. Follow. That's why Krishna coming, that place is very pure, sufficiently cleaned, so Krishna can first come to Vasudev and the heart, into the heart of Vasudev, then going into the womb of heart of Devakima. This is the case. Now this Vasudev actually Krishna, Krishna's devotee, number one devotee. So, whenever we are going to celebrate Janmashtami, we can celebrate the Janmashtami under the guidance of Vasudevji. Because Vasudevji actually Shuddha Sattva devotee Krishna. Because he has direct feeling about Krishna's appearance. And in comparison, if I compare, then more I can say, that Nanda Baba and Yasodama, their feeling is more high. That is different. But now Krishna took birth in Mathura. And this Mathura, what do you mean by Mathura? And first point, we must celebrate the Janmashtami under the guidance of Vasudevji Maharaj. Second, When Vasudevji Maharaj wanted to go out by the instruction of Bhagwan, Supreme Lord, that you go out, how I can go? It's all chain up. Oh, yeah, big. All problem can be finished. Then you can remember, there was drizzling rain. That time I told you, you forget, that Anantadev was coming behind, nobody knows. Anantadev following to protect my Prabhu with his hool, money, fauna. Who do you see? Fauna. You see? So, Anantadev following behind, nobody knows, but Prabhupada speaking, we must observe the Janmashtami, because Anantadev going up to where? There, up to Nandabhavan, where Yashodama there, not going inside, but still. So Prabhupada speaking, we must celebrate the Janmashtami under the guidance of Ananta Vasudev. First we name Ananta, because Anantadev is, we must speak the name of Anantadev. He is the first expansion of Krishna and number topmost devotee. All the way he is serving Krishna. What to speak? All what you can imagine, cannot imagine, everything Anantadev. Only the thing reserved by Krishna is his willpower. All other thing Krishna taking from Anantadev. All different way, thousands of way, Anantadev. Even singing the glories of Krishna for infinity pure, Anantakal. Yes. Another point we like to know, what do you mean by Mathura? What do you mean by Mathura? We must understand this Mathura. Prabhupada explaining, Mathura is a Suddha Sata Gyan platform. Gyan. When Gyan become purified, then this like crystal, fine. That platform is called Mathura. Follow? So our heart should be clean enough, like Vasudevji Maharaj, to feel the appearance of Krishna inside my heart on Janmashtami day. Or I would say every time we should feel that Krishna appear. All the time Krishna is there. That is the main theme, secrecy. So Mathura is a Gyanmaya platform, pure Gyanmaya, where first Krishna appeared. Vasudev Krishna appeared where? In the pure platform of Mathura. Gyanmaya platform. Prabhupada speaking, is ekdom pure topmost. And in Gita you can remember, in Gita what Krishna is speaking? Nahi ganena sadrisham pavitram iha vidyate. Nahi ganena sadrisham pavitram iha vidyate. Here in this world, nothing is pure than knowledge, pure knowledge. Pure knowledge means knowledge about Krishna. It's almost bhakti. And bhakti is also have some secrecy, so openly we cannot speak. This is a very secret thing. Nahi ganena sadrisham pavitram iha vidyate. Hey Arjuna, there is nothing pure than knowledge, pure knowledge. The more pure knowledge you have, the more pure knowledge appearing inside heart, I can say is very pure. No maya can touch you, you can feel everything, what is what. All tattva you can feel. But if you like to enjoy Krishna Leela, you will have to go little beyond. Pure Gyan is bhakti. When Gyan is purified, we are totally Krishna. Is bhakti. Pure Gyan is almost bhakti. Bhakti. So, now Prabhupada speaking, you can remember, first Vasudev Krishna appear in this Mathura platform, this Gyanamaya platform. And there, all Mayavadi like Kamsa, Jarasandha, first Kamsa, they are plotting how to kill Krishna. They're all planning, making a big meeting with their minister level, meeting. how to kill Krishna. Prabhupada speaking, you see, somehow they like to kill Krishna. Somehow they like to kill Krishna. Some are other way, we like to kill Krishna. They are topmost Mayavadi, impersonal Brahma, they like to establish. Who is Krishna? Kill Krishna. There should not be anyone to find fault with me. Who is Krishna? Kill. If Krishna is there, there's big problem. Kill Guru Vaishnava. Drive them away from mat. If Guru Vaishnava there, they can find fault with, hey, don't do this. Better throw them out. There is a system at present in mat. Guru Vaishnava can show us the actual way, but we like to throw them out because they can detect that I am Mayavadi. If my disciple going to gather knowledge from a pure Guru Vaishnava, then he is going to arrest me. Maharaj, you are not Guru. You are actually cheater. That's why better we cannot allow my disciple to go to any pure devotee to attend Hari. Hey, don't go there. Don't go there. Why? No. He's criticizing. Don't go there. We like to stop disciple to go to get pure association. And we cannot make one library so that they can pick one book. Gurudev told this wrong, Siddhanta. I find this. So better we cannot keep any library in mot. So anyway, they can enter library and read and find my fault. So it's good. Like Kamsa. So Kamsa, Jarasandha, Agasur, Bhagasur, they are all actually Mayavadi, topmost Mayavadi, impersonalist. Why? They like to destroy Krishna. Eh? Kill. What problem there is? Unnecessarily we can make problem. You can find. That is the main target of Mayavadi. Follow. That is the main target of Mayavadi. Finish. Throw Guru Vaishnava out. How we can detect who is Mayavadi? Maharaj is so humble. No, not at all humble. Prabhupada giving scientific evidence. If you find that devotee who want to prove Trinadapi is there with him, try to understand one thing. If he is always against pure Guru Vaishnava, pure Siddhanta, be sure, arrest him. Otherwise, total Vaishnava Sada society can be contaminated. That is the present condition. Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying 150 years back. Fear, 150 years back. By the mercy of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if I get opportunity, all my dear friends, my Guru Varga, they can help me to translate and publish. Let people know about that absolute truth, absolute way. Let people know about that absolute truth, about that absolute truth, absolute way. Absolute way. Not that we can allow to know, but 50% absolute. Not that. Absolute way, absolute. That is our target. Up to the last moment of our life. Let us see Ananta Vasudev Nityananda going to help us or not. We have penniless. Let Nityananda help us. That is the target. So now, by now it is clear what is Mathura, what is actually Vasudev. Vasudev, you understand. Now Prabhupada speaking, all those Mayavadis, Kamsa, impersonalists, they like to kill Krishna, destroy Krishna, but they don't know, they are foolish number. That you cannot kill Krishna anyway. That they don't know. Oh, king, you cannot kill Krishna. Krishna is not a matter of, not an object whom you can kill. How you can kill? Krishna is Supreme Lord, omnipresent, everywhere. I told you everything. So it's not possible. That is the vital thing Mayavadi cannot understand. That is a 100% topmost foolishness with them. They think we are Gyani, we are Mayavadi. You have that kind of detachment? You see me, I am Mayavadi. How much I never go here and there. I have so much detachment. I never look at any Mataji, so much detachment. Hey, Maharaj, you are not going here and there. You want to prove that you are having some topmost renounced order. But you come, I can prove that you are actually Mayavadi. You know you are Mayavadi. At the same way, you are Josit number one, Josit Sanghi. You are topmost Josit Sanghi. Popa speaking, Kesav Goswami speaking. They want to prove that we have a topmost renounced order. But we can prove 100%. You have no renounced order. You are actually topmost Josit Sanghi because inside your heart you are giving nourishment to your desire that you want to submerge with that impersonal Brahmo. Brahmo, I love, I want to become Brahmo. You see, now I am Brahmo. That kind of topmost, you know, honor you like to get. Pratishtha. That's why topmost, you know, topmost Josit Sanghi. Who told that you have? Your Vairagya is contaminated. Always try to follow Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Always try to follow Kesava Goswami Maharaj. You can understand what kind of Vairagya they have. When Parampuja Madhava Goswami Maharaj wanted to open a big mart here in Mayapur, all devotees coming to Sridhar Goswami Maharaj criticizing. Madhava Goswami Maharaj always big excesses. Always excesses. He is want to do big things. He says, not good. It's not favorable for bhakti. They are criticizing. They are speaking, Madhava Goswami Maharaj always want to make big thing. It's against bhakti. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj very like lion. Stop it. Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj want to make this kind of big temple. It is just fitting for him. It is just fitting for me. He has done right. It is not bhakti for you. It is bhakti from him. You want to compare yourself with Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj? After that, what happened? I am not going to take charge of that. I am speaking about him. What he wanted to do, that is not excesses. That is just fitting. He is up to that level. He is such a great sadhu. It's just befitting for his dignity and honor. He has done right. If you want to make big temple, it is excess for you. We cannot allow. So don't try to pass this kind of remark. Follow? When Goswami Maharaj wanted to make a very small bhajan kutir, then Parampuja Madhava Goswami Maharaj came. Madhava Goswami Maharaj came and, you know, paid dandavat. To whom? Bhakti Saranga Goswami Maharaj. Maharaj, we are not going to hear you. You will have to make big temple. No, actually so much problem. I can make a small... No! We cannot allow you to make small temple. You will have to make big temple. You yourself is a big temple in the world. We like to project you. No, actually there is so much problem there. No, we cannot allow you to make a small temple. We have to make big temple. We cannot understand, we cannot realize the heart of Guru Vaishnava. We can criticize them very easily because there is no taxation. If for passing criticism, if we need to pay some tax, then we are checked. Oh, if we take something, we have to pay tax. Without tax, we can pay something. Now, point is that by now you realize, now Prabhupada speaking, that it is the target of impersonalist. Oh, Mayavadis like Kansa, everybody, they like to kill, destroy Krishna, but it is the duty of Ananta Vasudev to protect Krishna. To protect Krishna, who can give protection to Krishna? It's one kind of bhakti. Who can give breast milk to Krishna? It's bhakti, it's called bhakti. So you must understand the heart of Prabhupada. What Prabhupada wanted to say. Prabhupada speaking, they all impersonate, they like to kill Krishna, but it is the target of Guru Vaishnava and Ananta Vasudev like to protect Krishna and safely like to reach up to where? Gakul, bhakti platform. Total mellow. It is a duty of Ananta Vasudev to take Krishna safely so that those demons, those impersonalists cannot discover when Krishna was transferred there. Nobody knows. Night time, secretly. This is a duty of Guru Vaishnava. You can remember, in front of those outside people, sometime Chaitanya Mahaprabhu almost going to lost consciousness in front of outside people, somehow check up. Prabhupada also, at the bank of Radha Kundo, Prabhupada speaking something about Vishwanu Nandini, wanted to speak. In the meantime, some astrosatic vicar coming. Brass. Suddenly Prabhupada check up and stop for some time. Then wanted to switch over his topics. We cannot stand. With the name of Vishwanu Nandini, Prabhupada going to lose consciousness. There is a mood. Follow? That's why, you can remember many times I told, in front of outside people, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to lose consciousness, full of ecstatic love, somehow Prabhupada, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, you must learn Bengali, Bohiranga dekhi Prabhu, bhav korilo sangbaran. Bohiranga, mane outside, external people, Prabhupada's, hey, Gaurang Mahaprabhu, then suddenly check up his feeling. Because in front of outside people, we cannot express his topmost secret thing. Follow? That's why, many times, many big devotees, they wanted to check. Maybe they cannot check, but somehow check. Same case with Sukadev Goswami. Sukadev Goswami keeping the name of Radharani, Vishwanandini, almost secretly in Bhagavatam. Though speaking very cleverly, what? Anaya Radhita Nunam, this shloka. They are already speaking the name of Anaya. Anaya Mani, by that, Gopi, Krishna was served excellently, topmost service was given to Krishna by that Gopi. Anaya Radhita Nunam. This shloka. There, Sukadeva Goswami very cleverly speaking the name of Radharani. And Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, someday, if Nityananda allow me to speak, I know nothing. I have no tattva-gyan. By the mercy of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, trying to speak. Someday, if we get opportunity, we can say, you can read all book, but you can, where is it written? We don't know. Follow? You can find that Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking in the beginning of Chaitanya Charitamrita. Jar lagi kohite bhoy se jodi na jane. I like to keep it secretly, this topmost tattva siddhanta, I mean bhakti. And at all, if I am speaking, if this common people don't understand, then I am safe. Because I don't like to unveil this secret tattva in front of them. Because they are maybe 50% Mayavadi, still today. Jar lagi kohite bhoy. Jar lagi kohita bhoy se jodi na jane. For whom I fear to speak this all secrecy. If he is not going to understand, then I am safe. Anyway, I will have to express something so that the devotees, they can understand. There's those who are not devotee, those who are Mayavadi, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, they are like camel. Camel, you know? They are taking all. Nice grass you can give. No, they cannot take. All thrown, and they can take nicely. All, if you can touch, you can cut your... But they are nicely taking. Very nice. Because they are wood camel. Camel habituated to take their... Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, they are heavy. Their nature is like camel. So we don't like to speak all secrecy, this very secret bhakti siddhanta in front, because they are going to misunderstand. Boshi bujibe rosiki jano na bujima mudo. Who speaking? Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Bujibe rosiki jano na bujima mudo. Those who are rasik bhakti, those who are nice devotees, they can feel. Those who are mudo, idiot, they cannot feel. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami ji. Bujibe rasik jano, bujibe, they can understand. Na bujibe mudo. Mudo mane, they are so foolish, they cannot understand. Mudo mane, full of ignorance, they cannot understand. This way, now, it is the duty of Krishna, like Ananta Vasudev, to take Krishna, to keep Krishna in a concealed form, in a secret form, and take Krishna and go up to Gokul Bhakti platform, full of mellow bhakti. There they want to transfer Krishna up to Gokul Dham. Then they can feel, now we are safe. This is called the secrecy of Janmashtami. If you cannot feel, if you don't have that kind of heart, then you are celebrating Janmashtami, putting festoon and balloon, everything, all useless. Night time, so much prasadam. Eh? Soft and hard. Fry, aloo fry, this, that. Oh, so nice, prasadam. Who is going to check? Eh? This way, actually, we should understand the secrecy of Janmashtami Vrata, very secretly. Now, Prabhupada speaking this way. Now, what to speak? We can laugh very loudly. Why? Bala Maharaj, actually, those who are Mayavadi, Sankar Sampradaya, they are going to celebrate Krishna Janmashtami more than you. You are criticizing. Maharaj, I am not criticizing. I am speaking about their absolute truth. Maharaj, I have seen how nicely they are doing, celebrating Krishna Janmashtami more than you. They are spending lakhs of rupees. How much you are spending? They are speaking this way. I know. Come to the point. They are celebrating Janmashtami is all false. All false. There itself, they are standing on false platform. What do you speak? They are criticizing. No, I am not criticizing. I can prove, otherwise I cannot go from here. I can prove. They are standing on false platform. All they are celebrating Guru Puja, all they are celebrating Krishna Janmashtami, all bogus, foolish, to make fool of you. Huh? Really? Yes. How? I am going to explain gradually. Param Puja Keshav Goswami Maharaj, under the guidance of Prabhupada, at the time of Prabhupada. Now at present nobody knows. Under the guidance of Prabhupada, at the time of Prabhupada, it was the system. Nobody knows. You know Vyasa Panchak, you know Krishna Panchak, you know Chaitanya, Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Panchak, Gaur Panchak, you know? Nobody knows. Actually, at the day of Krishna Puja, we are actually Krishna Panchak, meaning Krishna keeping in center point, and Vasudev, Sankarshan, Anuruddha, and Padhunu. Four. So Janmashtami day, actually, if we are going to celebrate Janmashtami Krishna Puja, so we must do Krishna Panchak. You must understand what you mean by Krishna Panchak. You must understand what you mean by Gaur Panchak. Chaitanya Krishna Chaitanya Panchak. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in middle, Nityananda, Advaita Gosai, Sivas Pandit and Gadadhar Pandit. Follow. Vyasa Panchak, keeping Vyasadeva in middle, you can buy Sumanto, Jaimini, four disciple men. This way, Vyasa Panchak, now at present almost not, I cannot pass this time remark that nobody knows. But very a few people knowing about this secrecy. So on Janmashtami Tithi, Krishna Puja, you must realize this point. What do you mean by Vyasa Panchak? What do you mean by Gaur and Chaitanya Krishna Chaitanya Panchak? What do you mean by Krishna Panchak? We must understand. This is actually. Now one by one, I like to prove that they are all Mayavadi. They are having no faith about Krishna, about Guru. First I want to touch, someday I can touch Guru Puja of your, someday. But now I like to touch this point. Shankaracharya going to give a nice definition of Gurudev. Whom you can make Gurudev? What is Vaishnava Siddhanta? What is Vaishnava Siddhanta? Krishna speaking in Gita, Tadviddhi panipatena paripeshana sevaya upodekshanti te jnanam jnaninas tattva darshinaha. That is called tattva darshi Guru Vaishnava can give you full knowledge, provided you are inspired 100%, conscious, no duplicity there. Then be sure that Tattagyani Guru Vaishnava going to give you all treasure. So long kept secretly, hidden treasure. Gurudev can give, provided you are sincere. Follow. But what is the condition? I told you already. Tat Vidhi. Tat Vidhi. Vidhi means be sure, know it for sure. Tat. Etat Vidhi. Panipateno, paripashneno, sevaya. Panipat means practice, you will have to surrender unto a lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. 100% surrender. Not duplicity. After that, Panipat, you have paripashneno. How to realize? Oh Gurudev, guide me. So long I cannot understand sambandha vidya prayojan tattva. I don't understand how you guide me. Then it is called paripashna. This is not paripashna if you want to understand, if you want to realize my Gurudev Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj, your Gurudev maybe. Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj, how long, how far he is knowing? Let me test him. If I am approaching this way, then we cannot cheat Bharati Maharaj. Simply, we can cheat ourselves. Never try to test a Guru Vaishnava. They can cheat you. They are clever. Jejan Krishna Bhaje Sehai Varo Chatur. Prabhupada speaking, those who are doing Krishna Bhajan, you are very clever, no? Huh? Guru Vaishnava can make fool of you. Krishna Bhakta Shaitan is Shaitan. Those who are Shaitan. Shaitan means very wicked. Krishna Bhakta, Krishna Bhakta is more wicked than you to engage you in Krishna, Krishna Seva. To eliminate your, you know, wicked behavior, they are very clever. They can engage you. You know? Like ass. You will have to put some luggage on ass. Other ass cannot feel comfortable. If you put some heavy luggage, then I say, nice, now it's okay. We are all ass. We like to take the burden of everybody. Oh, Maharaj, come. I like to take some luggage. I like to make your luggage free. No, it's not good. Not good. You like to take some luggage. We are ass. This is the system. Follow. So now, point is that, Shankaracharya explaining, the basic thing is that we must approach a pure Guru Vaishnava who is having Tattva Gyan. Jiva Goswami is giving you warning in Sandarbha. Jiva Goswami is thinking, suppose you are approaching a Vaishnava who is doing bhajan nicely. Okay, nice. Harinam this sir. No defect, nothing. But he is not going to give you Tattva Gyan because he is not having direct Tattva Gyan. Jiva Goswami Pada, in that case, you can be put into dilemma. Sometimes some people speaking put it. Actually put. Actually, yes, put, nobody knows. Somebody speaking, and for common people, sometimes I speak, but actual word is put. Actually. So what I mean to say, that this, those who are tattvajnani, they can give you full knowledge. Provided you are surrendered, you have some seva mood, tadvidhi, panipat, paripashna, sevaya. At the same time, you will have to do seva. If you don't do seva, then that tattvajnani, which you are hearing but knowing, cannot get maturity inside your heart. Follow. You can remember, but that cannot get maturity. One point I can speak. You can remember that name? Jabal Saptakam and what the name? Another? I forget. He getting Tattva Gyan from Agnidev, this, that. After that, coming back to Gurudev. The Gurudev looking at his, immediately Gurudev could realize now. Now, he is having Tattva Gyan, full Tattva Gyan. Still he is paying dandavat to Gurudev and speaking, Gurudev, you must give me tattagyan. Gurudev saying, you already having tattagyan? No, Gurudev. I know those tattva. I know those tattva. But I have no direct realization. To get realization about Brahma tattva, I must hear freshly from you. Because tattagyan, which I am going to get from my Gurudev, through my seva, you will have to render some seva, direct seva. And through seva, if you can give entire satisfaction to Gurudev, who is that Sadgurudev? Who is that Sadgurudev not going to unveil secrecy in front of pure devotee, pure disciple? Everybody. That's why you can remember I told you that in front of nice disciple, pure disciple, I mean those who are, you know, inclined 100%, then Sadguru 100% going to give all tattva-gyan. Snigdhasya sishyasya gurubho gujjham apyuto. I told you, Krishna speaking. Snigdhasya sishyasya gurubho gujjham apyuto. Topmost secrets Gurudev can open in front of that particular devotee who is having snigdha bhav. Snigdha, I cannot translate. Those who are going to translate, they can translate sober. But that sober word is not just equal to snigdha. Sober, this word is not just equal to snigdha. But anyway, we have to use very soft word, which is just touching. But you cannot get that kind of word, which is not available in English language. That is the main problem. So now, actually, point is that those who are Mayavadi, they have some defect in their realization about Guru Tattva. We have Guru Tattva this way. But their Guru Tattva, how they realize? Shankaracharya speaking, we must make a Gurudev who is not realized, I mean Brahma. Because if he is totally realized, he can become Brahma-bhuta, he can become Brahma himself. If my Gurudev become Brahma himself, then he cannot give a lesson to me. Follow what I say. Is the explanation of Shankaracharya. Shankaracharya speaking, I must make a Gurudev who is not having any knowledge about Brahma Tattva perfectly. What do you mean? Shankaracharya speaking, Anabhagata Swat. Anabhagata means he is not having full knowledge about Brahma Tattva. I must make him Gurudev. Arey Maharaj, if your Gurudev is foolish, then why you are going to make him Gurudev? Well, Maharaj, he can impart Brahma-gyan to me, but if my Gurudev is already Brahma, who is going to give Brahma-gyan? That's why we can make. Kesava Goswami Maharaj laughing and giving explanation. You see the stupidity, the foolishness. They are going to make a Gurudev who is not having Brahma-gyan. Because if he is already Brahma, he cannot pass any remark. He cannot. You already Brahma. Kesava Goswami was speaking, a bonded soul can never become Brahma. But qualitatively, his chetan particle is there, is just equal to the quality Brahma having. Brahma having some quality. And our bhakti explanation, Brahma Bhuta Pasanya Atma Na Sachati Na Kankati Samo Sarveshu Bhuteshu Madhbhakti Labade Param. This sloka, Shankaracharya can explain wrongly, and our Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Baladev Vidyabhushan, Vishwanath Chakravarti can explain very nicely. Their explanation is totally different. Our Brahma Bhuta means having melted heart with Bhakti. Because equal side, then you can develop when you can feel Krishna is there, Brahma, everywhere. Everywhere Brahma, Vastu, Krishna is there. Then and only then you can have a love for that street dog, Then and only then you can have love for that birds and beast. When you can feel Krishna is there everywhere. Where not? My Gurupad Padma Paramahansa Bhakti Vinod Puri Goswami Maharaj never wanted to kill a mosquito. Never. If mosquito got, hey, go, go, go. This is, never kill a mosquito. Never kill ant. Never. If they have direct feeling that Krishna is there, everywhere, where not. Follow. So Shankaracharya giving nice explanation of Guru Tattva. Who is going to follow this Guru Tattva? Eh? They are speaking that after living body, we can become Brahma. They are giving example that this material world is false. This whole material was like dream. Huh? Well, yes, it's like dream. Where is, if dream is broken, no samsara is there, no pain, nothing. Mahaprabhu speaking, who told? I can explain next day about jiva tattva, this, that. If you cannot understand that vidya and avidya, both there with Krishna, then you are going to make mistake. Vidya is anadi. Try to realize that day I can explain. Vidya is anadi. But avidya is also anadi. If you want to deny avidya, then you are going to deny avidya, means you are going to deny Krishna's power. Krishna has his exclusive power to maintain vidya and avidya both. According to will of bonded soul, they are their self going to embrace maya, going to embrace yogamaya. So they are at liberty, their free will given to them, they are at liberty. Krishna already declared, I am not responsible for your pain. Why you are getting pain? I never going to put you in trouble. Unnecessarily you are in trouble. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, I never give advice. But you are yourself going to embrace Maya, putting you in trouble, and you are getting trouble. What I can do? Nādatya kasacit papam na caiva sukhatim vibhum ajñānena avṛtam jñānam tena mujyanti yantavah. Bhagavan speaking to Arjuna, Arjuna, I never give inspiration to jivas to commit sinful activity, to commit, nice pious activities. I never. They themselves. I only told, come to me. Madhjaji, mam namaskuru. Madhjaji, you worship me, come to me. Mam namaskuru. All people, you are very clever though. You speaking, worship me, come to me. Everybody speaking, very clever. No, no, I cannot go to you. You are very clever. They are going against Krishna. They are passing remark. Those big idiot university scholar. They are writing all foolish comment. And those chancellor, they are also foolish. They are giving doctorate degree to them. They are passing remark about Krishna. They are doing research about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Are Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is not a matter of research. Idiot number one. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is not a matter of research. Gaveshanar vishaya noy. Gaveshana, research means gaveshana. Research means gaveshana. Gaveshana, if you know Sanskrit, what is the meaning of gaveshana? If you split up, what you can get? Huh? Wasting your time, day and night. Huh? Gau plus eshana. Gau plus eshana. Gau means sense organ. Including mind. Mind is 11th, number 11th. 11th number, topmost sense. Pancha karmandiyo, pancha ganindiyo. And mind is the leader of all. You cannot see mind. Where is mind, Maharaj? You cannot see mind. Okay, mind is there. You can feel, but you cannot see. Mind is the leader. This 11th sense organ cannot detect Krishna. But you are putting, you going to use this word gaveshana, research. Gaveshana means gau yukta esana. If you apply your brain, if you apply all your sense organ to search out Krishna, you can never come out successful. In infinity period, you cannot come. But you are doing that. That you are doing that mistake. Shastra speaking, never in infinity period you cannot come out successful. If you apply your brain on all sense organ to understand who is Krishna, how is Krishna? That's why Krishna in Chatusraki Bhagavatam speaking in front of Brahma, hey Brahma, you cannot understand. And speaking, Grihana Goditam Maya. And speaking, if I speak, then you can expect. By my mercy. Otherwise you cannot accept. So their explanation is totally different. So I don't like. But one point we can arrest. They like to speak, there is no material samsara. We see material, there is mango tree, there. No, it's all like dream. Do you? Mahaprabhu speaking, no. This material world is okay. Not dream. But it's anitya, not perpetual. Follow? This much you can say. This material world is true. But not 100% true. It's true. You can, I am touching this glass. It's not true. It's a dream. Hare Maharaj, how you speak? And even Shankaracharya, Kesava Goswami chase. In Shankaracharya Sampradaya, it is written, I forget the name. Shankaracharya again came in the form of that devotee. I forget that name. I can speak next day. I forget, I can remember. Then our Anna Prabhupada speaking, Kesava Goswami, how you can speak? Well, yes, this kind of conception going, this kind of conception going in their sampradaya, the Shankaracharya came again in the form of that devotee. Now again we can arrest you and put you in jail. Huh? Why? Because you are a liar. How we are liar? Yes, we can arrest you and put you in jail. You are liar, number one. You tell, if one jivatma become Brahma, then how separate existence is possible for Shankaracharya when you say you already become Brahma? Then how separate existence of Shankaracharya is possible so that Shankaracharya again coming in the form of the devotee? You are speaking lie, you cannot explain. You have no brain. If I have one glass of water, suppose, if I have one glass of water, I go to sea and put that cup of water into sea, now I can make it separate. I want to get back that glass of water back. You can give me? If I beat you, put you, you can give me? But no, Maharaj, not possible. If one jivatma really going to become Brahma, then how it is possible? How it is possible for Shankaracharya to maintain a separate existence after he become Brahma himself? Foolish number one, you are speaking lie. So, first I like to touch this point, someday I can explain Mayavad in details, day after day. But now I am touching. Because main point, what is our subject matter? Janmashtami and pure devotee. Janmashtami and Mayavadi. To understand. So they are celebrating Janmashtami more big way, enthusiastic way, Maharaj, more than you. You are going to Gosala, doing some kirtan, doing this. I have no temple, what to do? But they are speaking, they are celebrating. But all false, top to bottom they are false. This is the conception of a Mayavadi impersonalist. Otherwise how it is possible, Jarasandha like to kill Krishna, who is Yogeshwar? He is maintaining big jagya, noontime. And Krishna, Bhim and Arjun coming. Oh, you are Brahman coming to me. I can give honor to you. Whatever donation you want, I can give. Jarasandha having too much respect for Brahman. Eh? But no respect for Brahmanadev. He is having respect for Brahman. Noon time you are coming. I can give even my life. What you want? Any donation. Then Krishna speaking, only we want to club fighting. Gada Yuddha. Oh, now so long I am watching. why you are actually like Kshatriya? No, anyway, so long I am thinking that you are Brahman, but no, you are. I am watching some symptom of Kshatriya is there. Bhima having so much strong, Brahman having soft leg and hands. Bhima having, so I watch, and Arjuna also having always, I see, they are Brahman. Anyway, they are putting skirt thread anyway, I can give honor to Brahman. But when come to know they are Kshatriya, is Krishna, you coward? I cannot fight with you, you are coward number one. I cannot fight with Arjun. Arjun is just not matching with me. Bhim is little bit matching me. I can fight with Bhim. Okay. Krishna is not matching, very weak, Krishna. Supreme Lord is very weak. follow. This is the conception of Mayavadi. Now come, take one club, fight you. So after the last moment, he want to give respect to Brahman. Not going to respect Brahmanadev Krishna. This is the conception of Krishna. This is the conception of Jarasandha, Kamsa. Yeah, they like to destroy Krishna. Oh, big problem is Krishna is there. They can watch. I am doing problem. So Mayavadis, those who are Mayavadi, they are in the form of devotees. They are always maintaining their mod, staying at mod, taking chana rasa, rasgulla, sweet ball, everything. No Vaishnava should stay there. They are all speaking all rubbish. They go away. If no Vaishnava is there, who can detect we are doing mistake and no? Nobody can detect me. And Acharya is very satisfied. No, how you are maintaining your temple? Very nicely. Hey, you ask everybody, they are fearful. If I speak no, then they can beat you. Okay, Maharaj, nicely. Temple is speaking. Yes. Because he is speaking like that, then Acharya Gan, they can beat him. They can beat. He is speaking in front of Acharya. This way they are speaking. Nice, we are maintaining temple. To get Krishna Bhakti, so nice Bhakti. This is the secrecy. Eh? So now, Shankaracharya Sampradaya, they can celebrate Janmashtami, but they are celebrating Janmashtami, all false. There's no, nothing is there. It's all baseless. Follow? They are doing, they are also Krishna Panchak, they are doing. Worship, Jagya, you go to Haridwar Varanasi, big Jagya they are doing, so much clarified butter, ghee, everything, so nice, spending lakhs of rupees, more than us, but this is all false. We should understand. So, if you want to become, if you want to celebrate Janmashtami, first of all, you must prepare yourself under the guidance of Ananta Vasudev. Try to make your heart clean. Then anywhere you live, anywhere. Gosai Maharaj now, suppose Gosai Maharaj that time now, Janmashtami Day now in England. So what? So what? In England, Gosai Maharaj celebrating Janmashtami, full enthusiastic, and Krishna is very much satisfied. Prabhupada appeared there secretly. Prabhupada's name, I can discuss this point, maybe in Puri. But now situation changing. I am not getting scope. Prabhupada's name is just equal to Prabhupada. Follow. Prabhupada's name is just equal to Prabhupada. So somebody can still today can feel Prabhupada appear. Raghav Chaitanya Babu in Vrindavan, at the time of living body, Raghav Chaitanya and Purushottam, two devotees, used to stay. They are the disciple of Prabhupada. They are South. One is Gujarat origin. One is South Indian origin. Raghav Chaitanya is South Indian. Both of them exclusive bhajan they are doing. So nice language. Their English is so nice. I cannot speak. So nice English they can speak. Tamil, Telugu, different language. So ultimately they took shelter there in Gopinath Gera. There, where I go, at present go brother. At present I go there and do brother. After that I go here and there. First I go there and do brother. For a long time. That is the place where Raghav Chaitanya Babu going to leave body. Evening time, leaving body, looking off. one old Mataji, very old. She is asking, Maharaj, Prabhu, what you are looking? I looking, there is so much light, light inside room, so much light. After that, now I, what you are watching? Now I see Prabhupada coming to take me, Prabhupada, Guru Varga, watching Prabhupada. Now what you see? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all Guru Varga, Radha Govinda. After that, giving water, dead body. It's true. If you can remember Prabhupada, that I promise you, I mean Vyasasana, I'm speaking, not speaking lie. At the time of your death, if you can speak, Sal Prabhupada, 100% Prabhupada can come and protect you. If you can speak Hare Krishna, it's okay. If you cannot speak, if you call Prabhupada, still Prabhupada can protect you. This is called Prabhupada. We are so lucky. We are so lucky, but we are so foolish. We cannot take advantage of this facility that Prabhupada is my Param Gurudev. How lucky am I? I am coming from dustbin. Garbage I am coming. I have some relation with Prabhupada. Oh my God, how possible? Prabhupada is my Param Gurudev. If I speak, how? So, you know, lucky I am, but I cannot take advantage. This life you can go to Krishna. This life you can go to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This life, you need not wait. But 100% you will have to be sincere. This life, you need not wait for the next life. This life, 100% I promise you. Provided, you can satisfy all criteria, all rules and regulations you have to satisfy. Then gradually by Harinam, Pathamam Namno Savane, Shuddhantva Karana Apeksha. This sloka, someday I can explain. Shuddheja antakkarane nama sabane na tadudaya yogyata bhavati. This way. I can show gradually. There is gradual step. First your heart should be very clear. Krishna can appear. And maybe Krishna can appear in the form of name. It's all the same. Prathamam namna sabane shuddhanta karana peksha. Shuddheja antakkarane rupa sabane na tadudaya yogyata bhavati. This way gradually I can prove, first of all Harinam can appear in your bright, sattujjal bright heart. Then Harinam you can chant properly. Through Harinam gradually you can Nam, Rup, Gun, Parikar, Vaishishta. Then inside this room, Mayapur, you can see Krishna Lila going on. You can see Krishna Lila going on. Adhapiyo sei lila kare gaur rai kono kono bhagyavan dekhi pare. If you are lucky enough, you can find Gauranga Mahaprabhu playing there in God room. If you are not lucky, you can find Maharaj, there is so much chaos, so much hotel there, it's so much problem, you cannot work. So you'll have to prepare yourself for bhajan. Not that Tilak Mala is there, Kanti Mala is there, Japamala there, Maharaj, I'm doing no. You have to prepare yourself accordingly. You have to prepare. Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying, someday I can speak next day. Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying and speaking. We never think what kind of aparad we are doing, committing unto a lotus feet of Bhakti Devi. We never think, we have no brain. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Long. I can give example, one by one I can speak. Now you can see Bhaktivinoda Thakur explaining nicely. Follow. What do you mean by putana? What do you mean by putana? Bhaktivinoda Thakur explaining, putana means kapat. But the jeev bonded soul, they have so many defects, anartha. This way, putana and, you know, trinavarta, a small, small thing, you know. Is anartha, small anartha. We are paying attention to small, small thing. Sakatasur, what is the symptom of Sakatasur? What is the meaning of Sakatasur? Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving one by one explanation. What do you mean by, Balaram give a, provide a feast to whom? To that who came to play? Paramasur, yes, Paramasur. Paramasur came with a very sporting mood. I am going to play with Krishna. No, false. Paramasur came to play with all coward boys and Krishna Balaram, but the target was to kill Krishna, destroy Krishna and Balaram. But Paramasur was destroyed by Balaji Maharaj. You know? Siddhamena Parajitaha, Krishna was bound to carry Siddham on soldier. Similarly, opponent party, Balaram, was there on the shoulder of Paramasura. Paramasura running towards Mathura, crossing Mathura, like to go away, to kill Balaram. Are Maharaj, he is Balaji Maharaj, how you can kill him? When Krishna is defeated by Balaram, you like to kill Balaram? Foolish number one, he like to abduct. Like hijack, plane hijack everything, like to abduct, Balaram and go out of, Brajadham and kill Balaram. And Balaram was little bit frightened because he was in playing mood first. Then could realize, I'm Balaram. Then he could realize he is a demon. Oh my God. Now, little bit he become, when he is going to cross the area, he become taking the form of Paramasur. Then Balaram, take him. Doom! One fist is there, he is crushed down his head, gone, dead. They say, Balaram is going to help you. Those who are having anartha, they must, very secret thing. Those who are having different kind of anartha, they should remember all about this lila, of Bala lila of Krishna. Mentally you should live in Gokula, because there all anartha was cutted by Krishna, Balgo. First you can take putuna. So kapatata, if kapatata is there, can be cleaned. Is Trinavarta, Agasur, Bhagasur, you should remember. Gokula, after that Vrindavan, Krishna going there, killing us. If you remember repeatedly, all anartha can go away from your heart, then you can be in a position to celebrate Janmashtami in a big way. Otherwise, I like to explain so many things. What is the attraction of Krishna? Maybe next day I can explain. Today time cannot permit. So I like to, and also I like to explain so many secret tattva. Badanti tat tattva vidam yad jnanam adyam Brahmeti Paramatmeti Bhagavaniti Sabdate. Adyayan Tattva realization, how? With Vaishnavacharya. Adyayan Tattva, how? With Mayavadi. Bhangshi Vibhushita Karad Navani Radhava Pitambaradaruna Bimba Phala Dharustha Purnendu Sundara Mukha Darabindanabhad Krishnat param kimapi tattam aham na jane. Krishnat param kimapi tattam aham na jane. Vanchakalpa durusike basindu bhavacha patitanang pavane bhavishna bhyo namo nam.